I figured dying and then coming back to life would be kind of a big deal for a human.
But there's so much we don't know about soul hacking. And it's not meant for bringing people back from the dead. I take it we're dealing with a crisis?
Trying to get used to it.
On an everyday basis. And finally, it is available to the public. Eviar presents the starter pack of first five procedure-based scenarios with the highest realism, insane details, and very serious approach. Be careful.
Ça vaut la peine, yeah. Gotta make sense. J'ai des gros rêves, yeah. Ils se comptent par dizaines. À tous les matins, je voudrais apprendre de quoi, yeah. Parler mandarin ou parler de n'importe quoi.
And I just wanted to make a game which was just that, with a few weird gimmicks put on top. I really think there's a ton of silly mechanical depth in games like that, and I really wanted to try and explore it by messing with the physics, like in the sewer level, and making it all slippery because everything's so slimy. Or like...
却在此时猛然爆发，可谁也没有想到，这仅仅是那场被后世称作封神大战的开端。